and gentlemen, today our third day of a tour around Almaty and Almaty City. Now we are going to eastern part of Almaty region to Charyn National Travels. Enjoy your trip and have a good mood and good luck. Okay. Thank you very much. Big applause.
Thank you.
Goes to China. If you keep going this direction, you will get to China in 300 kilometers. Very fair. Kazakhstan 2019, September. Going to Charyn Canyon, 23 degrees outside. It's very hot, sunny. Yeah, we grab our luggage on the truck. To viewpoint, and now we are going to have a lunch on the viewpoint.
Sandwich.
Lunch with the view.
Lunch with the view.
景色のいいところに車止めてそこでランチをまず食べます.
Our lunch only with the view. If you find the chicken, it's supposed to be mine. Careful about winds, very strong winds on this area all the time. Woohoo! Kazakhstan 2019!
Charyn Canyon.
Topo name. So around here you can find different names like Kigen, Narinko. These all names of warrior, Jungar warrior. Really cool. Yeah, last year. So we on the way back, we didn't take a taxi, we were walking. You know the mountains? If there is a mountains nearby, it means that there is a tectonic action. Kazakhstan 2019.
It's a movie.
Yeah. King's Gate.
Wow.
Kazakhstan 2000. House in Sate village, going through this road, and this is the view to Charyn Canyon. This is all part of the Charyn Canyon, 170 kilometers long. This is all cliff of the Charyn Canyon. Totally different from Charyn Canyon. I mean, it's going to change very soon. The scenery gonna look like a Switzerland.
Oh, it's a lie.
Oh, yeah. So, Sate village is approximately, if you have a look directly,
yes,
you can see the peak, like a twin.
Yeah.
Like this. Two peaks, right?
Two,
there.
Two peaks.
Oh, hi.
Let's go have a dinner first and then we pick up our luggages.
Okay.
Hello. Саламат, как дела? Слушай, там, короче, у нее все, не все включено, а входные билеты включены, оказывается, по бабушке. So their meat is very tasty because they eat nature.
Okay, here.
Someone's door is open. This site is open. Kolsai and Kaindy Lakes National Park.
Yes.
Let's go have a look to Kaindy Lake.
Okay.
That's a lake starts right there.
Moscow?
Right there.
Yes, yes. Okay. Starts right there.
Ah, so many. It's pretty nice, da ne?
Welcome to Kaindy Lake. This is pretty lake of Kaindy. We drive 15 kilometers rough road to get here.
Wow.
Yes, look at this, how beautiful.
So cool.
Okay, let's go have a look for the view.
What?
Eh?
This is not the one?
No.
Okay, we just see the lake, which is a fake lake, it's not a real lake. Now we are going to the real lake. Chance number two.
Chance number two.
Now we see a real lake.
Wow, so beautiful.
Вы вернете, спуститесь по этой дороге и прямо сюда,
Ява! Ява!
Сашин на тори, да! Корега хомоно, да!
Хомоно, да! Корега утагай монай!
Yeah, there's a fish, trout.
Beautiful this.
Very good.
Some water?
On this side.
Uh-huh. It's a three lakes. This is bottom lake. The second lake is 8 kilometers far from here. The third lake even further. So you can ride a horse.
Yes.
Английский знает.
Вы с ними поговорите, давайте, может, я их до Кигени довезу, а оттуда они усадят.
queen.
Don't be a drag, just be a queen.
Welcome Kazakhstan. We are driving to Zharkent and then Bashi village and singing. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, we just arrived to Zharkent Mosque. It's a popular mosque over here, but it's not operating as a mosque today. It works as a museum, because it's a heritage which left over from the Muslim people living here in Zharkent from the middle of 19th century. So, first Muslim people from China, they arrived here and build up this beautiful architecture. Just look behind me and you see this enormous building, white color with the ornaments. And it is a significant thing about this mosque. It's a Chinese come from China. They wanted to show where they come from. So that was the main idea, what they make a style of Chinese architecture. Zharkent Mosque. Finally, we get inside of the mosque. So it's a museum now, and it has some little angle, so all the water can go away from here. This mosque made of no nails, only wood, and they say it used for this columns. 144 pine trees. Okay, follow me. Let's come on the front. Take a picture. Okay. That this is a real pine tree.
Oh.
It's a real pine tree. I want to show you. So they used 144 pine trees around here. Look. See? They especially scratch this to show that this is a real pine tree.
Mm-hmm.
We don't get tickets. Yes. Singing dunes. We are driving to National Park. Soon we arrive. It's gonna be our first checkpoint. So on the way we can meet some animals. Oh, look at this bird. Oh. It's an eagle.
Thank you.
Wow. Fell down.
To Almaty City now. We're getting into the center of the city and soon we reach Green Bazaar. Haven't you tired?
No.
Did I even treat you well?
Yes.
Дос, сразу трубочку захвати, пожалуйста.
Хара, она не света?
Не света, да? Видео отсюда, да?
Gifts from Kazakhstan. Yes, please.
Саркот.
Yeah, you can check inside.
It's a souvenir, Kazakh souvenir.
It's so pretty.
Надо доедать дедушку.
My Japanese tourist leaving a country. They are flying to Nursultan Airport, then back to Narita. So yes, we done our 6 days of wonderful tour around Almaty and Almaty City. Hopefully everyone is happy. And today is beautiful day, sun shining. So we are now on the Eastern Circle Road, heading to airport.
Yeah.
Aircraft stops. Don't take out your belts until the full stop. Outside temperature is 22 degrees.
Ima you.
Thank you for choosing our airlines. I'm the captain of the port, Aydin Akish. And see you next time.
Captain Aydin.
Captain
Aydin. Okay, applause.
Applause. Have a safe travel.
Yes. Okay. Please
no fly more. Drunk. No more tram. Yeah. No more tram flight. Okay. Come again to Kazakhstan.
Yes. Thank you. Nice to meet you. Thank you.
You definitely come. Horse riding. We're gonna drink tea in old lady's house. Okay, Asagir-san.
Okay.
See you tomorrow.
じゃあ座ってください。
How's that to you?
Okay, bye-bye, bye. Bye.